don't we go visit my granny and grandpa? Their house is just ahead. Let's keep walking this way. Grandparents' house. This is my granny and grandpa's house. Grandpa is always in his garden and granny takes care of the chickens.
This is Granny and Grandpa Pig's house. Peppa always has a great time here.
I'm planting seeds so that new plants will grow in the garden. Do you want to help me?
Yes, please. What do we have to do?
Well, for starters, pick one of the plants in the garden and grab a seed from it.
Any plant?
Yes, Peppa. Whichever you prefer.
But I don't know which one to pick. I know. Why don't you help me pick?
Help Peppa and Grandpa grow a new plant in the garden. Go to one of the plants and pick up a seed.
Don't leave yet. We should finish planting the seeds. Just pick one and grab a seed from it.
Did you grab a seed? Well done. Now come back and plant it here. First, make a little hole.
Now put the seed in.
Cover it with earth and water it. Fantastic! Now a new plant will grow here.
Will it take a long time, Grandpa?
Oh, yes. Plants grow very slowly. Make sure to come back every once in a while to see how much the plant has grown.
Good job. You have planted a new seed in Grandpa's garden. Make sure to come back here every once in a while to see the plants grow. Polly Parrot imitates everything you do. Why don't you try jumping or making a sound?
Oh no! Polly's food bowl is empty. She must be pretty hungry. Why don't we go and get some food so we can fill the bowl? Here's your food. It will give you energy to do more jumping and chirping.
Ah! It's very